In this demonstration, I will show the laser warning system and how it is used. Now I'm being lit up by a laser source. The four indicator lights determine the bearing. Two center lights determine if it's above or below the aircraft. The two bottom lights, starting with the top one, indicate that the laser is of sufficient strength to engage the aircraft, while the lower light indicates that the weapon is in guidance mode. Now this will only work with certain weapon systems like an ATGM. As I bank away from the laser source, you'll see how the laser warning system picks up the changes. You'll notice I'm constantly resetting the warning receiver, so I know when they're finished lighting me up with their laser. No longer detecting any incoming laser signals, so we're now clear to bank around and re-engage, or RTB for more flares, as I am currently out.